Story about Ron Woodruff, this crazy guy, this underdog. I like stories of underdog. This guy who's been told that he's got AIDS and he's got HIV and he has 30 days to live. And then we follow him into, you know, his journey to, you know, his fight to survive.